됐다.
Good morning. There's even more snow today. It's the 18th. I just woke up, hence my voice. Also, I'm sick. Christmas tree. I'm going to the opticians today again for like a follow-up meeting, I guess, to see if I should change lenses. And then I'm gonna come back here because I need to upload a Vlogmas video today. But I haven't edited it finished, so it's gonna take a while for me to edit it. I need to come like straight back. And then I might see my friends tonight. I need to get ready. I need to go in half an hour, but I just got up. Okay, I'm heading to town now. Sorry the sound of my car is a bit bad, but we're gonna try and work with it. It's a shame, she gon' Oh, it's so icy. I don't fuck with you like that. I love this song. It's so good. Okay, when the whistle notes come, that's what I'm waiting for because it's like so good. Oh my god, I thought there was a penguin. I literally thought a penguin was standing in the field. So I don't know if my lenses are working or not, but the weather is so nice today.
I'm in love.
So she wanna go to show. New supermodel babe, tryna keep it on the low.
Lots of people in my latest Vlogmas video asked about this song, and it surprised me because it's a Swedish song. So it's really interesting if you guys like listening to my Swedish music. Well, my Swedish music. The Swedish music that I like listening to. So let's play it. I parallel parked and I honestly think I'm happy with my parking for once. I'm proud. Look at this, it's pretty good. So I'm doing a little bit of shopping. I found this. I mean, I don't think I want to wear this for New Year's, but I think it would be cute for like any cool Christmas party. And then I found this, which would be so nice for New Year's. Don't know what pants to wear with it or what bra to wear. I mean, I could go braless, but I don't feel confident in that. I'm in Bic Book, by the way. So I'm back in my car now, and it stopped filming when I was listening to that song before when I was in the car. And I can't believe I actually parallel parked, so proud of myself. Another Swedish song. Fine girl, just a Where's my lip balm? Oh, we're going now. Okay, I'm so glad I've got two different bodies. I've got two different party outfits now. Like, I never have anything to wear at parties because I'm always like, what?
What to wear?
I still kind of do not know what I will wear on the bottom half of my body because that's always like the trickiest part. I can always like find a top, but I need to get a good pair of like black pants that are party-ish, you know? I've got time. Look in England. Look in England. Also, really want to watch Elf today, but I really need to edit. Like, when I get home, it's pang, pang, pang. Need to edit this video because it needs to be up today. Should have actually been up yesterday. I've finished editing the video. I'm currently exporting it. Me and my friends have decided to go to town and eat sushi. We always do this and we all need to save our money, but we still somehow do it. By the way, it went good at the lens place or at the optician's today. It was just like a checkup to see that I was seeing all right and stuff. I don't know. But yeah, it is the 18th today, so let's open day number 18. Where do we have that? What could it be? Oh, it's another lip thing. Liquid Suede cream lipstick in the shade peanut brittle. Okay, it's a very orange shade. Don't know how I feel about that. It's kind of too orange for me. I'm not gonna wear that. So we're just doing some shopping before we're gonna eat. It's more neon. I actually really like this. Hello!
Hej!
Ska du visa ditt sätt ansikte? Oh my god! So it's vlogmas, it's a day 19 today. And I was just at Amy's. I was saying hi to her new cat, or her new kitten. He is so cute, as you can see. And we was just snacking, talking and watching like a funny TV program called like The First Day. I think they have it in a lot of different countries, but this was the Swedish version and it's so awkward but also really cute sometimes. So yeah. Little Yoda. I'm gonna drive home now
and I need to take a shower, so.
So I'm just stopping at the shop now because I need to pick up Dad's presents, which is my last present I need to pick up before England, which is in 2 days. And I'm working tomorrow from 11 till 6, so I mean, that's a good time. I was supposed to work today, but because I've been feeling so sick the last few days, I thought it'd be best to like cure myself because I do not want to be ill when I'm traveling. And now I feel a lot better and I just dropped my camera case, but I'm gonna go in, pick my package up and then be back. My hair is doing this weird thing. What is that? Oh well, I'm home now anyway. I'm gonna open my advent calendar. Day numero 19. There is an eyeshadow. Oh, this color's beautiful. It's in the shade Sweet Tooth. I obviously need to open my chocolate calendar as well. Although I've already ate tons of chocolate today. And Ryan and I have changed so that you can't take like a normal 10 kilo carry-on luggage with you anymore. You can only take like a small backpack or a smaller carry-on. So we're gonna have to add more baggage and we didn't know this. So that sucks.
Bake cookies in a tree.
Watching the best Christmas film ever, Elf.
Dangerous having an oven in an oak tree during.
So it's Thursday, the 20th of December now, which is absolutely insane. I'm flying to England tomorrow, which is crazy. So I just came home from work. It's currently 5:30. I finished at 5. Finished 1 hour earlier, actually, which was nice. I started at 12. No, I started at 11 today. So wasn't a very long day at all. So yeah, I'm home now. I've currently got like the worst breakout here. The worst place to have a breakout as well. I kind of find it like, me and Martha were talking about this the other day, that it's like, when you have pimples on your cheeks, or like just one or two, it's like not that bad, it's kind of cute, you know? But when you have them anywhere around like here or on your nose or just like there, it's just like not so cute. I haven't started packing anything for England, so you say I've got a lot to do. I didn't open my calendar yesterday, so I'm gonna open it today. Actually, I can't remember if I opened it yesterday, but let's see. Yeah, it's the 20th today, so. No, I did open yesterday, so let's open the 20th. Also, I'm going to England, so I'm gonna open all of them now as well. This is an eyeshadow in Witch Mocha. Oh, I love this. Okay, it doesn't smell of anything. I don't know why I thought it would smell like chocolate, but it's a really nice bronzy orangey color, which I use a lot of. Okay, let's open 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay, in 21 we have a soft matte lip cream. Oh my god, it's like black. It's in Kiev. I'm not gonna try this on because we know I'll never get it off. Okay guys, I swatched it on my hand instead. Number 22. Okay, we've got another dark color here. Like this is in Deep Rooted. I like this color. I feel like it's a color that I would actually wear. This is a super dark brown. And this is a lip lingerie. And then I've got 23. I think it's an eyeshadow in Licorice Lane. Oh wow, that's like a New Year's Eve color. It's silver, glittery. 24 doesn't look like it's gonna be anything special, so. No, it's just another Deep Trouble. I love that color. It's a matte. Okay, can you guys tell I seem to love the matte eyeshadows most? That was everything that was in this calendar, and I like it. It was just a little bit same all the time. But it's great for makeup lovers who love trying new products.
Thank you very much.
But I think next year I'll probably get like the Rituals one or the Body Shop one again. I just thought they were a bit more exciting. I'm actually so tired right now. I feel like I need to make myself an iced coffee. I'm gonna wrap my last present that I need to wrap so I don't have to like wrap it in England. I'm currently outfit planning. So this is what I've got as like kind of a going out outfit. If I do go out, I don't know. By the way, I just tried the lipstick on that I got. The dark brown one, and it's so dark, but I like it. So this is the body I got the other day from Bic Book, paired with these really, really high-waisted trousers that I got on Black Friday from Monki. They're just this like tie, you know, tie in the waist thing. They're super high-waisted, also pretty long. I don't know if I like this or if I just feel like I look like I'm wearing a big rubbish bin on my bottom half of my body. I don't know if I want these or if I'm gonna wear these heels to make it look a bit more dressy. I'm trying it out here.
The chunky trainers looked cooler, but this looks more classy or old lady-like. I cannot decide. I'll actually probably just go with my chunky trainers.
Yeah, I'm the worst. I do not know what I'm wearing for Christmas Day. Probably won't be anything very interesting. Probably just wear my like light wash jeans and then like a Christmas jumper. I don't know. This is so dry. How do people do this? I can't. I need to take it off. So guys, I just thought I'd do a quick Christmas wish like gift guide video. But yeah, I figured I'd include it in this vlog because I'm leaving tomorrow morning and I don't really have time to put together a whole main channel video. But I'm just going to share with you some of the things that, for example, I've wished for Christmas and just like some tips on what you can get your boyfriend, your dad, your mum, stuff like that. So let's just start with my teen gift guide, which is basically people like me or, you know, just teenagers. So first thing, this is just, actually this is general, headphones, like earphones, wireless earphones are becoming like much more of a bigger thing now with the new iPhones and stuff. So I definitely recommend if someone doesn't have any wireless earphones, that's a great Christmas present to do and it's like a bit nicer. For example, I have these ones from Nivor. This video isn't sponsored by them or anything. I have a coupon code from them. I made a video with them a while ago, but they're just this like wireless earphones. They're cheaper than Apple's one, so this is just like a tip. Also have a coupon code. I can link it down. I can put it down below. I really recommend them. The sound quality is good and they've got this chargeable case, so you won't lose them. Another tip is a good backpack. My favorite backpack ever that I've been using non-stop for like 3 years now is this K11 Konkin one. I actually want a new one just because it's got a hole in the bottom because I've been using it so much. Like, it's my holy grail backpack and they come in so many different kinds of colors. Other things on my Christmas wish this year were things from Glossier. For example, their new Generation G lipsticks. I've wished for a few shades. I think, let me see which colors I wished for. Okay, I wished for the shade Cake and Leo, and I thought those colors were just really nice. Also on my wish list was Boy Brow from Glossier because mine is like out and I use it every day and it's like my favorite product. So if you know someone who hasn't tried the Boy Brow, I think everyone should try it. So yeah, I'll link all these products down below if I can find them. I also wished for their Glossier solution. By the way, I've put like loads of different options on my Christmas wish list just because I know how hard it is when people don't give me suggestions. So these are all just suggestions. I don't expect to get any of these things. They're just there as like some tips for my family and friends. So it's not like, oh, I wish for this and if I don't get it, then I'm going to be mad. But another thing to put on your wish list or to get someone, a perfume is always nice. Like, it is tricky to buy someone perfume, but if you roughly know what they like or just get like a perfume that's really popular right now, I know one that I love the smell of, which is one that I wished for, and it's by Giorgio Armani. I do not know if I'm saying that right, but it's the C perfume, the pink one. It smells so good. I've tried it on in the shops. Also Gucci Bloom smells so good. I love the green one. Another fun thing to get like a makeup lover or someone who just likes doing makeup in general is the Buxom Plumping Lip Glosses. They are amazing. They're my favorite things. I got them last year for Christmas and I didn't even wish for it. And I have this one called Blushing Margarita and it's my favorite one. Like, I use it all the time, so it's like out. Another thing you can get someone is like a makeup palette. For example, I wished for the Huda Beauty palettes. They have really cute like small ones. I wished for the one in topaz or coral and I actually got it and it's amazing. I've tried it out. So if you don't know what to get like a makeup lover, you know, definitely get them a Huda Beauty little eyeshadow palette like that. So they're quite small, so they're not that expensive and they've got them in so many different shades. This is one I got. Another thing I wish for, because I don't like use wallets, I just use card holders because I never have cash anyway, and I have this really old ugly torn Kath Kidston one from like 5 years ago. So I wished for cute little ones from Kardinvester, a Swedish, actually I don't know if it's Swedish, but I wished for these little card holders. They have so many cute ones. That was basically like my Christmas wish list. I don't have anything like specific that I wish for, but you know, just little bits and bobs that could be fun to get someone that's a teenager. Okay, so moving on to boyfriends. Now, boyfriends are always hard to get for, boyfriends and dads, like, but for example, for a boyfriend, Like, if you don't want to do like a cutesy gift with like, oh, reasons I love you, you could do that as well. You could, or like, underwear is a classic, like Calvin Klein underwear, both for girls and boys, is always like, is a win because it's always going to be used and like appreciated, I feel like. Another thing you could get, perfume here as well. I feel like it's easier to buy perfume for boys, just maybe that's just me. Or like a nice luxurious deodorant, kind of. I don't know, I feel like it's hard to buy for men. Also clothes is like, get something from their favorite brand or something. And like Adidas top or hoodies are always fun to get. Like, I love getting hoodies and buying hoodies. Like, I'm just such a hoodie person. So that's kind of what I had for boyfriends. And also like a trip you could also get, but that's more expensive to get a trip. Like, you could get like a weekend away in like a city that you've never been, something like that. It's really cute, a bit more expensive, but very, very appreciated, I think. Okay, so for dads, I'd say like perfume, any gadgets they want, you know, like dads love gadgets. Yeah, just like luxurious deodorants. That could also be like, hint, hint, you smell bad. But I feel like if it's a nicer deodorant, or like, you know, a set with like a deodorant and a body lotion, or like a set with a deodorant and a perfume. Dressing gowns, that's always fun to get. Like, if someone in your family doesn't have a dressing gown, get them a nice fluffy dressing gown. You could get like some cool, if you like, any of your parents like cooking, and if they like Indian, for example, get them like an Indian cooking book. Or that's kind of what I could think of right now. Also for your mum, obviously perfume, body butters, body scrubs, nice stuff from the body shop or rituals. So yeah, that's my little Christmas gift guide right now. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it wasn't too boring and long or obvious. I hope you maybe got something from it, even though you probably didn't. But I'm gonna go carry on packing because I'm packing for England right now. Bye, love you.